Hey guys, Thunder E here, and today we are taking a look at something brand new. I'm talking about Call of Duty Mobile Battle Royale on the OnePlus 7 Pro. Yes, Call of Duty Mobile Beta is available right now in certain parts of the world, India. You can, of course, install it on your Android device, getting the APK and as well as an extra file. I can show you the steps, but I'm going to share a link to the video that I actually used to follow the instructions, so definitely go check it out. It's pretty simple and easy, but just go check out that video if you want to look at that. Now, Battle Royale on Call of Duty here for the mobile version is really interesting. I will tell you this, while you watch my video, I do have some weird glitch with my run motion. It tends to stutter, so it looks like I'm running, taking 5 steps forward and 2 steps back. But that's just what happened. There's no way I can fix it. Again, it's a beta, so it's not an indication of the game whatsoever. Now, when we ran this game, we ran it at max settings. So we had max settings. We also had the graphics to the highest, everything as high as possible to get take full advantage of what the game brings to the table. Now, of course, we're playing this on the OnePlus 7 Pro. The version I have, he has 12 gigs of RAM, 256 gigabytes of storage. It's got that liquid cooling. And then we've also got dual stereo speakers as well. And the display has no notch, so you've got a full screen to do all that gaming on there. I've got to say though, Call of Duty Mobile is really interesting because it takes all the Battle Royale elements, but you do have all those Call of Duty elements as well. So you've got the vehicles you can jump into, you can call in different airstrikes, of course, within the game, and that's really cool. So bringing a lot of those multiplayer elements into the game itself. But before we get to the part of gameplay, I also want to talk about temperatures, which is really, really weird with this. The max temperature I got was about 107 degrees. It ran very hot. Don't know why. Again, this game is in beta, so maybe it's not optimized. I'm not going to say what it has to do with the hardware or not, but just giving you an idea of what I actually dealt with while using the OnePlus 7 Pro on this. It ran well though, it looked really smooth, audio is pretty nice, but I'm just gonna go ahead and leave that gameplay for you guys to check out. So enjoy. At the end of this video, go ahead, smash the like button, subscribe to the channel, but let's watch some Call of Duty gameplay, Battle Royale.
Welcome to Battle Royale.
To the next safe zone.
Zombies incoming!
Thank you.
first aid kit now. The safe zone is collapsing.
We've eliminated the whole squad.
Reloading.
We've eliminated the whole squad.